Look what I found. I come a little bit further along the canal. This is what I was originally looking for. There's a swan over there, hiding in the reeds with her cygnets. I can see 1, 2, 3 at the moment. The duck's in the shade under the tree. There's the other swan keeping guard on the bank. Oh, it's a bit too far for me to throw food. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to entice them out. I don't know. Shall we try? Shall we try and entice them out? Oh, we've got some other contenders there. For the last of our food. We'll see who's interested today. Oh, they're hungry. Oh, here they come. Who have we got? 1, 2, 3. Is that Daddy as well? Come over just to check. All's okay. Oh, I don't think we've got much food left. Have we? I hope so. Enough of the beautiful cygnets. Anyone else spotted any cygnets on their travels? There they all are. Oh, isn't that lovely? Isn't that cute? Oh no, this is the last of our food going in. You've got a cute little swan. Oh. Oh no. See, protecting, making sure the babies get the food. How lovely is that? We're very lucky to have enticed them out. They might scoot back to their little home soon. Oh, I hope they've hoovered up all the little bits, those little swan food. It floats. It's designed to float so they can scoop it up so it's not all sinking to the bottom. Oh, that's our little wildlife treat for you today. Oh. And we're going to finish it off with a few greens, a bit of pond weed from the bottom of the canal. Can't be that deep down there if the mum's just going to the bottom. Oh, did you see that? She brought up some pond weed and now the cygnets are having a little munch. Maybe it's not the bottom. Maybe there's a lot of pond weed down there. Isn't that cute? Oh, haven't we been spoiled today? Mm-hmm.